Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
As well as everyone before it.
Or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
Love not being able to touch shadows, even though we're in a really dark area.
Mom, where are you?
Move aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go.
Were we no more? Okay.
Please, and look forward. A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio, Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio, Asterion Manto. Alum Ram, Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio, Asterion Manto.
He's praying. Okay.
Castone Lapio, Asterion Alum Ram, Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio, Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Radiation?
Damn, this unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
The fact that you can even understand where it came from is pretty astonishing.
Let's go. Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
Well, how many times have we witnessed it? It's the third time in just this game alone. We've only been playing for 2 hours.
Thank you.
No, it's not necessarily new. It's
wicked phenomenon, yes. But you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It is a electrical phenomenon that happens due to high concentration. And this happens naturally, especially in something like a forest or a swamp. Which is why people think they see lights, and then it just turns out to be an electrical light made by nature. It's alright, I got some ammo, buddy.
Get ready. The beasts come again. Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
That was actually quite a bit. It's a rail car.
Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily. Suppose that Polis will help you. Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer. We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
Is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help. Khan, over here! Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adalu will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
We have the bomb. First run. Thank you for the stunning air rapage. Literally took an entire magazine just to down that one guy. Okay, there we go.
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. Shrine to hope. even in these times. We can't relinquish the things that make us human.
Oh, these are all to the fallen soldiers. Open sesame. He's got a mark on his hand.
That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Artyom.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Explosives here.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
All right.
Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps!
Face to the wall! This is an inspection!
Hey, come on! Quit around!
Move it, boy!
Don't swing that way!
Got the bullshit! Prepare for inspection!
Watch out. The guards are nearby!
Oh, I'm always prepared for this! Doctor, could you check my...
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
You son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
What are you doing shooting in a building like this? God, these guys really don't care about their stuff as much as other people saying.
If there's still a god left in our world, That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the Blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Okay, thank you. Ah, he's the maker of that. All right.
And covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through.
Visit the shops. Only
med kits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Agreed.
Come, look, try and buy. Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters.
Rolling your gun that
nice
shoots
gun.
Bolts.
You won't regret buying your purchase.
Increases the power of the extra pressure vents before long. There you go.
Take it. Just one of those left.
Ask me.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Artyom.
In the hole. Ah, I see. Okay.
Artyom, you see that luggage hole? Get into it.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
There's the book that the game is based on. Right there.
Hey, Andrew. Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He can go straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Attention! Civilians are not permitted to board the troops!
I am the officer!
From the commissar!
What they really want?
Don't attempt to falsify their
We're going for a ride, boys.
Take your places, everyone.
Well, this is one way to fool them, but okay.
You joined the army.
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But... God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
But give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Alright.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
Yes, and that's why the nuclear winter happened.
На бой кровавый, святой и правый, ваш марш вперед, рабочий народ.
What did I... Oh, was that my intended stop? Okay.
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
Quit your yapping! Ammo's money and we'll pay in advance! A full cliff to each man! But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy!
That's right, Comrade Commissar!
But he teaches that only the communist doctrine can show the war path! Only in the name of winning can we be spoken of the war path!
How do I...